One, two, three, five. Yeah, I know some of y'all been down to Louisiana. Heard about Poke Salad Annie. Some of y'all know about Amos Moses. Yeah, born on the bayou. Some of y'all might even know about the Funky Chicken. But you don't know about this. I'm gonna tell you about the Chicken Drop. Now, what is a chicken drop? Well, you go to a bar on a Wednesday night. And in this bar, they got a big hunk of plywood. 4 feet by 8 feet. They got 100 squares on it. Yeah, they got 100 numbers inside each one of them squares. That's one number for each square, in case I'm confusing you. Now you can buy a square for $1. All the squares you want, depending on how many dollars you got. Then they get a chicken. Everybody start drinking alcoholic libations. Might even be a fight or something. I'll tell you more in a second. Everything's over the top. Talking about the pop-pop chicken drop. So you got the chicken and 100 squares on a big hunk of plywood. Everybody done bought a square for $1. Now the person who wins all this money gonna win $100. Man, you can buy a lot of Mad Dog with that. Yeah, so this chicken's walking around. He's walking around and kind of funny, cause he got some chicken X-lax in him. That's a chicken lax, that is. And the chicken man are walking around and whatever square, whatever number he does his business on, that's gonna be who wins $100. And everybody's hollering, cause they wanna win all that money. And they're screaming. And they're going, whoa! Chicken drop. Everybody's in a tizzy. Everybody's a freaking out. Everybody's standing in a circle around the plywood. They looking at their number, looking at that chicken. They want to win the money. Yeah, the chicken walking funny because he got to go, man. That chicken lax is working on it. And everybody's hollering their number out. Hollered out all kind of numbers and screaming. People seem to be saying this one word. Word that rhymes with fit. Yeah, they're saying this word loud and true. Now some of y'all going, oh, say, Mojo, I think I know the word you're talking about. Yeah, it's a word that rhymes with fit and everybody's hollering it. I don't know why I can't say this word on the record. I don't know why I can't say this word in this song. I can say doo-doo. I can say poo-poo. I can say excrement. I done already said feces in another song. But I can't say the word that rhymes with fit. Seems to me some little old layers of blue hair live up in Connecticut. Maybe friends of George Bush's ugly wife. Yeah, they done made a law saying I can't say the word that rhymes with fit. But everybody's standing around in a circle. They're yelling the word. They all going, fit, 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 fit. Wow! Everything's over the top. Talking about the pop, pop, chicken drop. Yeah. Chicken drop. Chicken drop. Chicken drop. Chicken pick. Finger lick. Every win you get to eat the chicken too. Where's Donut your wife when you need her? Chicken drop.